In the depths of uncertainty, a silent threat is emerging. Earlier this year, reports surfaced of Russia successfully producing the first batch of Poseidon nuclear-armed torpedoes. Also known by the NATO reporting name Kanyon, these technological marvels are set to redefine the balance of power on the seas. Capable of reaching speeds up to 185 kilometers per hour and boasting a range of approximately 10,000 kilometers, these weapons are a force to be reckoned with. What makes these torpedoes truly fearsome is their ability to operate at depths of up to 1,000 meters, making them virtually undetectable by acoustic tracking devices and other traps. This strategic advantage gives Russia an unprecedented level of stealth and surprise. Poseidon has the potential to carry nuclear warheads with a yield of up to 100 megatons, making them twice as powerful as the legendary Tsar Bomba. The destructive capabilities of such a weapon are unimaginable, capable of generating a killer shockwave and colossal tidal waves. Imagine the devastating impact of a Poseidon detonation near a densely populated area like the Thames Estuary in southern England. The resulting tsunami could surge towards buildings, leaving destruction and loss of life in its wake. The immediate threat would be the blast, shockwave, and burns, causing widespread devastation. But the destruction doesn't stop there. Dr. Rod Thornton, a security expert at King's College London, warns that if the weapon were launched into deeper waters, it could generate massive tsunamis capable of decimating entire cities, not just in the United Kingdom, but also in neighboring countries. While the magnitude of this threat is undeniable, experts emphasize that Poseidon's true purpose may lie beyond its destructive potential. Seen by many as a psychological weapon, it serves as a stark reminder of Russia's capabilities and its willingness to engage in nuclear signaling. However, the absence of human control in these torpedoes raises concerns about vulnerability to hacking, technical malfunctions, and accidents caused by the environment. As we navigate these uncertain waters, it becomes crucial for the international community to carefully monitor and assess the implications of Russia's Poseidon system. We must strive for a delicate balance between preparedness and diplomacy, ensuring that we maintain global security without escalating tensions. Defense Analysis Weekly is committed to bringing you thought-provoking analysis and insights on the latest developments in defense and international security. We are passionate about providing you with engaging content that goes beyond the headlines, offering a deeper understanding of the complex issues shaping our world. To stay updated and never miss an episode, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. We value your feedback and ideas, so please leave your comments and suggestions down below. And until next time, stay informed, stay engaged, and stay vigilant.